tell the story, and then we're going to be done. Keep running. When I was young, people don't know this, when I was young, I was an at-risk kid, right? Everybody, hope everybody listen. I was an at-risk kid, and here's what happened. I was going to alternative school, and I put in the application to go to NSA. This is my sophomore year. My freshman year, I was still in the alternative program. My mom, what she did was, I didn't know this until recently, but she had to put a case in. She had to take her case all the way to the Supreme Court of the United States in order for her son to not be a statistic. You understand? In order for her son to have a chance, to have a shot at it in real life. And I never knew it. I never really thanked her for it until recently. And as a result of that, all this you see is really a result of that. It's a result of her action, her love for her son, and not wanting me to be a statistic and have a choice to do whatever I wanted to do in life, which at the time was music. So I want to dedicate this whole thing to my mom. Everybody came out. You know, I might not be the best on the phone. I might not be the best on calling people back. But I really, from the bottom of my heart, love everybody that I've ever come in contact with that's put something in my life. And I don't take it for granted. I really don't. I don't take nothing that anyone has ever done, any nice word, for granted. You understand? That's what growing up is about. And that's what being a man is about. And that's what loving your city and your people is about. I love my people so much. I love everybody in this school so much. I love Nashville so much. And I feel like we have so much potential to be the best in this music thing. Because it's trash right now. But we have the potential in this room to change music for our people. For our people. For us. We need it. I just want to say to everybody, thank you for coming out. I just want to say to everybody, I appreciate it. And I just want to say, I hope everybody had a good time. Yeah. Hopefully next year we'll do the same thing, we'll be bigger and better. Alright? Thank you all for coming out. Good night.